I feel like it was our responsibility to figure out what is going on with supper clubs. Why are they suddenly all the rage again?
We are from Wisconsin. That is the home of the supper clubs, but they're popping up in the middle of cities, including St. Paul and Minneapolis.
And all of a sudden, supper clubs have become one of the most profitable sectors in the restaurant industry.
And a lot of the food is straight from scratch. Yep. And it is fantastic. And you don't just get a little bit, you get all the sides, you get the relish, you get the dessert, you get everything. And you don't just go for a little bit, it's an evening.
And frankly, we know so many of you have a supper club that you love. We want to hear about it. Tell us, what is your favorite supper club? Add it
and
to
why.
The list.
Yeah.
And we're going to share some of those as well.
And the only problem, Julie, is, as you know, there are 250 in
just
Wisconsin.
Just in Wisconsin, yeah.
And so we have a lot of ground to cover if we want to continue
the
this.
Research isn't done yet, people. The research isn't done. Why are supper clubs suddenly so hip again? We hope you watch tonight at 10.